see that, sir. Cosmo reacted in a negative fashion in the face of a powerful victory. Is this true?
Don't worry, ghost boy. You will get back to sleep. I promise.
That's all very touching, isn't it? But you signed away the rights to all your inventions, so Sid is mine.
I warn you, if you clear your name to save your nose, the Frosties all will melt. Admit your guilt, and I will allow them to remain frozen.
I was, but I grew out of it. The Danny you know is floating helplessly in the ghost zone 10 years in the future.
What is that? Dude, are those your horrible slides? We're horrible? Oh, this art? What do you mean? This portrait looks nothing like me.
Yeah, it does. I mean, kinda.
You ruined everything. Destroy the painting!
Familiar with BOC, but you have got a boy here who is crying out for adult supervision.
Did you know she was once an admin too? The admin had to take her powers away. She tried to destroy him. I promised the admin I'd never let her free, no matter what. And I'll keep that promise. Even if I need to blow us all up to do it.
Just die already. Should have left while you had the chance.
Right?